How many times those guys go to jail? It just never gets easier. I mean, me and Ricky and Julian, we grew up together and we're closer than brothers, so. I mean, when they go to jail, everything just stops for me. I just end up, you know, working on dirty old shopping carts. Fixing them up, selling them back to the grocery stores. I only make about $80 a month.